So in this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to create a quick report out of a data table. I have here order date, the name of the rep that sold the order, the item that they sold, and the total for the order. And I have around 56 rows of data, so it's a lot of data and it's a little bit hard to visualize like that. So I'm going to do two things to make this very easy to see. First, I'm going to click anywhere on the table and I'm going to insert chart. Now the editor is always going to make an educated guess and select the best chart it thinks I need. This one is quite good. The only things that you see, I have like mangoes twice, I have the fruit multiple times, so I'm just going to aggregate. And now I can see the value for all of the fruit, so that's good enough for me. I like that. Just gonna move this a little bit to the right. I'm going to delete here just by double clicking item and total, because that's pretty self-explanatory and I want to make the most out of the chart. Alright, now that I have this chart here, I want to make this data table here into a scrolling table. Now I'm going to click anywhere on the table again. I'm going to do Ctrl A just to make sure that I select all of the data. I'm gonna come to insert again, chart again, and again the editor is going to make the same thing, an educated guess as to the best chart. You see that because I did Ctrl A, it really took all of my data into the chart. That's obviously not a good chart for me. I'm gonna come here again to setup and chart type, and I'm gonna scroll all the way down to table chart. I'm gonna turn this into a table chart. Now that's much, much better. Let me close the editor. Let me move this chart here. You can have them both exactly the same size, so that looks much, much neater. And then what I can do, I can order here. So if I come to this chart, you are going to be able to order just by clicking. So I clicked on the order date, can order by that. I can do the same by rep, by item, or by total. So let's leave it by total. And now what I can do is just take this, a lot of this data behind here. So I'm just gonna select it all. And the way I can select it all is just by clicking anywhere on it and doing Ctrl A. Then I'm going to do Ctrl X. I'm going to add a sheet, a blank sheet, and Ctrl V. Copy the data there. Back to my quick report. Now, as you can see, I have removed the data behind it, and I have a very neat scrolling table to the left and a graph to the right. Just to finalize, I'm gonna come here to view and I'm going to untick grid lines. So there we go, we have a very, very neat, pretty data table and accompanying chart.